Hi, in this video we will deal with the situation where we cannot weld vertices on meshes or on splines. First on meshes, here I have this object and I want to weld, I want to use target weld to weld this vertex with this vertex, but it doesn't work. The reason why is that if you want to weld vertices, these vertices should be on naked edges. Now if I go to border, for example, if I click here, all these edges are selected because border detects naked edges, and these edges are naked because they have a polygon on this side but they don't have a polygon on the other side. On the other hand, using the border, I cannot click anywhere here because there is no naked edges. If I click here, all these edges are selected. They are naked edges. So, if I go to polygon and delete this face here, now, if I try to use target weld, it will work. So this is for the first situation. For the second scenario, here I have an object with two polygons. If I go to polygon and select this one, you can see it's a kind of bright red. That means that this is the positive side of the polygon, and this is dark red. It's the negative side of the polygon. So I will try to use target weld. Right click target weld. Now the first one will work, but if I try to weld the second one, it will not. I will undo. Now I go to polygon and flip the normal. Now if I go to vertex, target weld, it will work. So also be aware of this situation. Now for the splines, here I have a rectangle. I will create a line. I will use snap to start the line from one of the corners here. Now I will attach the rectangle so they are both one spline object. Now in vertex sub-object level, I will select those two vertices here, and I will try to use weld, but it doesn't work, as you can see. Because for the vertices to weld, they should be, both of them should be naked vertices. That means they should not have edges on both sides. So now in case of this line, this vertex is naked vertex, but the vertex on this rectangle is not naked because it has edges on both sides. So if I go to segment and delete this segment here and try to weld again, now the weld works. As you can see, now I have only one vertex. So that's it for this video, and if you like it, please press the like button and subscribe to the channel, and see you next time. Thank you.